How to format USB in macOS. macOS accounts for up to 15% share of operating systems versus the 75% of Windows users. This means most of the products are designed for Windows and may face issues while using on Mac. Here, we will learn about formatting a USB drive in Mac. Before we get started, subscribe to our channel so you don't miss out any future videos. You may need to format a USB drive in Mac if 1. USB drive was originally designed for Windows but you need to use it on Mac. 2. Free up space in the USB drive. 3. Change the USB drive file system from FAT32 or NTFS to HFS or APFS. 4. Clean a virus or malware-infected USB drive. You can format a USB drive on macOS by using any of the following methods. 1. Use disk utility to format USB drive. 2. Use terminal to format USB drive. Method 1. Use disk utility to format USB drive. Connect the USB drive on your MacBook. Click on the Go button and then proceed to the Utilities button. Open the disk utility and look for your USB drive on the left side. Click on the Erase button. Now enter a name for your USB drive and select a file system from the drop-down menu. We will learn about file systems in Mac a little bit later. Click the Erase button and let macOS process. Your drive has been successfully formatted. Method 2. Use terminal to format USB drive. Connect the USB drive on your MacBook. Click on the Go button and then proceed to the Utilities button. Open terminal and type diskutil, list. It will list all your drives. Now type sudo diskutil erase disk apfs mbr format slash dev slash disk 4. This will format disk 4. macOS supports NTFS as read-only. Although, macOS also supports FAT32 but you may face some problems. macOS best supports HFS plus file system. This works on old as well as newer versions of macOS. macOS newer than 10.13 supports a PFS Apple file system. If you want interchangeability between macOS and Windows, you should go for FAT32, otherwise go for HFS Plus or APFS. It's possible that while formatting a USB drive there is some important data in it which gets formatted. In this case, you'll need a professional data recovery tool to help you recover data that have been permanently deleted. TenorShare 4DDIG Mac Data Recovery is a powerful tool to recover any type of data from your USB drive such as photos, videos, audio and documents. To recover data from your formatted USB drive, download and install TenorShare 4DDIG for macOS from official website. Select the USB disk drive which you formatted and start the scan. Let the scan run. Once complete, select the deleted data you want to recover and click Recover to save them to a different path. So we have learned to format USB drive using macOS and if you accidentally lose some important data, use TenorShare 4DDIG for Mac to recover any files. Subscribe to our channel if you want more useful tips. See you next time.